Yeah, I've got today off, so starting a bit earlier than normal. Yeah, I got Dark Souls 3, and then I'm gonna bust out a load of it. Elden Ring later, hopefully. Find a bunch of stuff that I missed in Elden Ring as well. Right, let's get going. You'll learn how to play again. Yeah, every time I go and play Elden Ring, I forget to play Dark Souls. Because of the jump button and everything, it all switches round. It's even worse if I play something on the Switch as well, because the confirm and back buttons are in different places on the Switch. My brain just gets confused completely. Right, do I have enough for a level? I don't think I do. I need loads. Yeah, 64k for a level. Off we go. You are not worth much. So you can go in the box. We'll get these out in case I actually want to use them. What else? Don't think we'll actually need many of these. Deep Souls, rubbish. Put the lightsaber away. Right, what spells do I have on? Flash sword, soul spear, dragon breath, soul arrow, that'll do. Does he drag heap? Gotta remember how to get past these angels now. Otherwise, I'll just get my ass handed to me constantly. So we get you. Head down here. Yeah, this is the bit I did last time. So I can just go straight down the drops and ignore all the other stuff. Whee! Now they're gonna run from the angel. Run! There. Use crystal for these nerds. Now we'll continue, keep pressing Y button instead of A to use stuff. Can I go up there now? I can never remember. Yeah, I can. Yeah, damage is crazy. It's just avoiding stuff that's hard. There it is. There's the weird thing that kills the angel. So, this thing is what controls the angel over there. And dead. Twinkling Titanite as well. Cool. Yeah, I've got everything fully upgraded. I've got like silly amounts of intelligence. I'm on 61 at the moment. It is just surviving that is tough. If I can keep distance on stuff, it's usually dead. Now we have a new friend.
Oh, look at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lab. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see.
Yay! Everybody loves Lab.
Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. For the Purging Monument, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore.
So he's trying to find this big cursed monument, which will supposedly reverse his hollowing. Then he'll get his memories back and stuff, but remember correctly, I can go this way. Yes, I can. I keep wanting to crouch and stealth, but I can't do that in this. keep forgetting that you're a summoner one. Dead. Any more for any more? Oh, there's you, isn't there? And you. Ow. They do way more damage than I thought they did. Just gonna try and fix my camera a bit, it's been a pain. It's a little bit better, right. So we're gonna do the sprint again, so it's all the way along here, down here. Down the big scary drop. Past all these weird hollows. Run. Right. Get the big boy spell out. Cool, that's still broken. Lap is gone. Goal for today is to reach the Demon Prince boss, or try to. And try not to die constantly to these things. Yeah, it's just a new playthrough. I'm still getting my, working my way through this DLC, or trying to. But Demon Prince boss is going to be difficult. Very. Ah, get off. Like, everything here does masses of damage, so it's very easy to just die. Normally when I go through this area, like on my melee builds and stuff, I would just rock a big shield that has a lot of darkness reduction on it and just block my way through everything. Right. Hi, Wills. Yeah, the having a decent shield in this area is really useful. Like, you can literally just tank your way through stuff. I'm doing alright. I am dying a bit to this opening area of the DLC. I've also been playing shit tons of Elden Ring, so I'm sort of having to learn how to play again. Guy doesn't want to stagger. There. Still going. Right, 10 chunks we've got. Hey, we got his sword. Luckily, I have almost everything upgraded now, so I don't really need chunks or anything. they can just go to be added to the collection for later on. Right, I'm just going to ignore you this time. Let's go this way. Oof. Right, you're dead. Let's grab this. And try another drop. Nope, that was death. Oh well. It's a long time. Yeah, Alex was one of the earliest. Right. So there we go. I'm going to end up with all of these guys' armor eventually. Right, let's get a flash sword out. Top up of magic as well. This DLC is going to take me a while to get through. Taken care of. Then we go down here. What? It came all the way down there and followed me. Bastard. Right, we're on the run now. We're just gonna leg it. Think that's gonna kill me. Mainly because occasionally it does bug and kill you. Something to do with the frame rate or something, but I always think it's gonna get me. Right, run. Try and run past these nerds, shall we? You're too busy buffing, so bye. So if we go down that way, I'm assuming we go this way. Yeah, looks like it. Right into this guy's face. Nope. This is a struggle. Get crystal ready. I And I'll just have to top up after killing the first knight after the big drop. And I should be ready for the other two down the bottom then. So, drop. Run like the wind. Although, I don't think the angel comes back, does it? No, it doesn't. Cool. So once the angels are dead, they stay dead. Let's go. Just run past everything. Can't see, but I can still hit you. There. And the other one didn't spot me. Perfect. But this time he did. He's too busy buffing. There. Can still hear them up there trying to get to me. Right. We made it this time. It's a message. Take the plunge, you won't die. Okay. Away we go. He was right. Despite there being like a dead body right there that quite obviously fell off. Right, what's over this way? Is this just another drop? Yeah, it's just the other way down. And now we're in the Dark Souls 2 area. Where all the bloody windmills are. Yeah, there's a bunch of bits where you can fall off here. It's like... you can see everything sort of collapsing in on itself. Hey, it's Lap again.
Oh, I know who you are. Great to see you still in one piece. God, I can see why they call this the Dreg Heap at the World's End.
Man, but yeah, this is part of Dark Souls 2. This is that big area that was filled with poison with the Medusa at the end of it. Rests below it all. It's the,
Don't mind me.
I forgot what it's called now.
You needn't worry yourself with this nonsense. I just wanted to tell someone. And I'm sick of old Humpty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you. By letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen tower, half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only there's precious treasure in the thick of the swamp. I didn't have any use for it, you see. So, sorry, I left the whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait, go nab it for yourself. I know who you are. Well, grab that treasure.
Cool. Tell us where treasure is.
Past here, you'll find not a very... If I get
the... Same again. Right, let's grab this first. Another 40k to level up. It's gonna be fun, right? Over the bridge, or Oh, bugger, another angel. Hide. Sounds lovely.
Hello!
Thanks for the follow, Silver. How are you doing today?
Silver23TG is now following.
Right, have we got anything over here? You two waiting to ambush me. Paramount Garb, cool. This is actually on the Xbox. This is... Run this way. Run. More little thieves. Yeah, unfortunately my PC isn't good enough to run. Well, most games, to be honest, and stream at the same time. Leave me alone. Is it just your graphics card dying, Alex? Ow. Ow. Leave me alone. Oh, so close. Right, where's the body for this thing? That's what I need to find. Otherwise, it's just going to keep doing that to me. Anything over this way? I can get up here. That is death. Right, so that's it spawning in. What's up here? Anything? Nothing? Ah, this leads to this item. Cool. Bring them inside out. Time for recklessness. Yeah, you're right. Let's go. What's over this way? Oh shit, another one. Run! Right, let's try going up the roots. Ring of favor plus three, nice. Right, I need to find out where those bodies are. Otherwise, I'm just going to die horribly all the time. Why is my green screen playing up? Stupid thing. Right. Where are you at? There we go. It's a bit better. Although my Guns N' Roses logo is now completely see-through. Right, something just fell off. Right, we're going to go this way. The drop off I was just at. So I'm gonna go around and over that roof again. So we wanna be going up here. Is this the right way? I don't even know. I'm just guessing. Can I jump? There's got to be a reason you can run up here. Has to be. Yeah, you can. You can get on those roofs. There's items up there. Just how to get to them. Unless you're supposed to go up those roots and jump onto them? Maybe. So these roots were a dead end. This was a waste. Now I'm also out of healing now. But I can get a good view of those roofs. Nah, there's gotta be another way up there. Somewhere. What about these ones? Headboard! Ah, run away! Run away! Right, so this gets me onto these roofs. Ah! Go away. I only have a tiny bit of health left. Right, I'm guessing I need to go across these somehow. How do I get over there? I'm alright. I am dying a lot to this.
Oh, there you are. Perfect timing. You remember that treasure? In the thick of the poison
swamp. Slap again.
Well, I fetched it for you. As promised.
Cool.
It was only a hop and a skip. Here. Go ahead. It's yours.
Nice, he got me a Titanite slab.
This really is a dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land. It actually
seems. Yeah, because this is part of Dark Souls 2.
That the rings.
It's literally dragged a bit of Dark Souls 2 into the game. How you doing, Mark? I am currently doing suicide runs. Trying to work out where the body is for this thing to kill it, because there's like a body controlling it. And I'm sure it's something to do with going over here. But I can't see where. there anywhere I can drop off over here, or is this all death? That's all death. Well, there is a route going down there. I wonder if I get to it. Run, boy, run. Run. Report work. Right. You're the second one that spawns in. Now I'm poisoned as well. This place is lovely. It looks like I might have to go up there and back then. That's all I can think of. It's just getting there, that's the problem. Wait, do I have my shield on me? I do. With, like, fuck all block on it. Let's see how much this actually blocks. I bet you it's nothing. It blocks a little bit. Right, so my guess was that didn't work. It just broke my posture and killed me. Death run it is. Yeah, it's gonna happen a lot. So, swap you back. Something just falls off every time and gives me like 150 souls for free. Right, so we're going this way. That bastard chasing me as well. Gonna check, see if there's anything else over this way. I don't think there is. There's... no, that's that bit that goes down. And... death. Oops. But I fell past what I think I need to find. Just actually getting to it. Run. That just straight up curses you. I am safe here for a few seconds. It's Mr. Hole for a face. Ow! Why can't I target him? To blind fire. Try to. Ow. Just killed me in one. So that's like a little shelter I can go in. You're just making it to the other side that's going to be the tough bit. I still think there should be some way up here that I can go. Just doesn't look like there is. Drop on his head. Now you're doing the curse thing. But that gives me time to run over this way. Right, can I hide under here? Will you let me? Yes. And that leads around to a route as well. Sweet. Oops. Whoa. That's a lot of health. So this just leads here to some homework bones. Useful. And I don't have any anti-poison stuff on me. No. So... anything over this way? No, you're just like a block. Make sure I've not missed anything. Nope, no to drop down onto or... yeah, playing it is weird as well, but I keep wanting to jump. So yeah, I could just jump up there and... no. Right, it spied me. I'm gonna go over to this one first. Stupid curse attack. So we've got roofs here. More thieves that way. Little asshole. This way. That angel dead? Yeah, it is. Sweet. One angel down. How do I get to the other one? It's got to be a way. Oh, this is Dark Souls 3. No, this is Dark Souls 3. This is the last DLC for Dark Souls 3. Right, now I can explore this bit freely. Poisoned again. And I'm out of casts. And I'm out of healing. But at least one angel is dead. I just need to find out where the other's hiding now. ignore everybody's favourite enemy from Dark Souls 2. What's over this way? We got a dead one of these guys. Yeah, the intro scene is the, what's that thing up there? It's like the Dark Sign, I think it's called. Yeah, the Dark Sign. It is the curse mark that's on all the undead in Dark Souls. Paramancer gloves. What's this? Paramancer skirt. And then we can also go up this branch. Let me aim at the big one. Hey, drop something. More titanite chunks. Because they really want you to be fully upgraded for this. Another chunk. Right, so how do we get on these buildings? There has to be a way somewhere. I'm guessing, is it that route over there? Does that go too far over? No, it's got to be that route, hasn't it? So, you go from up there, which means going up that route and round. But I'm probably going to die before I get there, so we should see. Right, what rings do I have on at the moment? No, leave them as they are. You've got a toxic weapon. I can see it. Oh, and an actual Pyromancer. Actual Dark Souls 2 Pyromancer. One of the angels is down. Makes this bit much easier. But I had no healing or anything left.
This really is a right.
Yeah. So we're gonna run through this first bit. Head up the branch and around. Run. There. So we're going to head over this way. Looks like I'm going to get poisoned no matter what, so may as well head up here straight away. So we go off this bit, up here, and off this bit. Here she comes. See if we can't throw a dragon breath at her. I took out the two minions at least. Does a lot. Wonder if I can rush her with the sword after the two little ones are dead. We shall have to see. Tell you what I will do though, while I'm here. Do I have any poison cures? Get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. I do. Stupid angel, go away. Attack those little bastards. Yeah, like that. She's gone. Now we're just gonna head for that route over there. Bum ba bum ba bum 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 bum. Now we can use one of these. The reckless bit. Oh no, she's got the fire fan. And she has combustion. Spike is officially the first here. am currently dying a lot to both angels and a woman who throws fire. Yeah, I always forget about it as well, but there's like 3 or 4 channels that I watch that have it. And I always forget. How are you doing today, Spike? I'm alright, I am enjoying having a day off work. I'm bouncing my face off this DLC that I've only done. I've done this DLC once before. Like when it first came out, and that's it. So I'm trying to remember bits of it. No. Like one of her fireballs is about half of my health, if not more. Bum 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 bum. Right. Ignores this one.
You know the drill, right? Give me Spike. A beat box.
7777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777 Do that. Top up. Switch to Solaro. She's out heels, so I just need to wear her down. Got you. Finally. And I get flame fan. Right, so... Oi! To get down to those roofs.
Two things in the world that I hate more than anything, and that's one, racial intolerance, and two, the Dutch.
It's just gonna be a mad dash along here, isn't it? Serpentine! Yes, this is the way we needed to go. And now, I can go off here. And I'm guessing down this route, because the routes are supposed to be the way to go. Is it? Maybe? Yeah, it switches back and forth. Yeah, stupid dodgies. The thing he's ranting about there as well is Dutch chocolate. He just hates Dutch chocolate for some reason. There it is. Death to the angel. Right, what's up this way? Where does this go? This just goes to death. It's just to show off. Hey Block, how you doing? Oh, it dropped something. More twinkling titanite. Right. That's both the angels dead, so I'm free to explore now. Although, if I remember right, the only thing ahead of here is, like, boss, maybe? I can't remember. It has been so long since I actually did this DLC. Divine Blessing. So we've been up there, we've been... There is an item there. Must go get item. And big loot whore. Angry British man's probably the funniest. I need to see that. I've heard a couple of people mention it now. I don't know what it is. Go for it. Right, where was the item I could see? Is it further this way? What? Oh, it was just this. I just didn't see it. Right, let's have a look. No. Not that. Stupid thing. Petrua. It's this thing. see what he says, shall we?
Do you like sitting in the middle of the road? Do you like moving at 2 miles an hour all day long? Come to fucking England! Sorry I made any vines recently. The reason is me and Carly took a drive down the shops. 2 fucking weeks ago! We got car parks everywhere. McDonald's, supermarkets, stadiums.
The fucking M25!
Is a good joke.
What's worse than being stuck behind a learner driver? Being stuck behind two of the selfish pricks!
Got another joke? What have British people in a statue got in common?
We literally never fucking move! Ever!
Ah, look at all these dickheads sitting in traffic. Traffic's for gays!
Fuck! Oh, there's no traffic. The light's green. But hold on. It's a fucking liner! Come on! Go!
Sucks to be this guy.
People are dying of starvation. Africa, Asia.
The fucking M25!
There's some beautiful parts of this country. Beautiful parts where you can just sit for hours and enjoy the view.
This ain't fucking one of them!
Why the fuck do they call it a rush?
Train stop as
Slow
well.
Slow down, everyone! Calm down! It's not a race! Stop rushing!
Someone said to me, you change your mind like the weather. And I just thought to myself,
what? I never changed my fucking mind then!
I was going to do a vine how British people react to sunglasses, but then I realised...
We don't fucking sell them!
You know what they say about people who live life in the fast lane, don't you?
They do not live in fucking England!
Yeah, I can confirm traffic around here is dumb. Like, where my mate Dave lives, where Haggard lives, there is a roundabout with entrances and exits to two motorways on it. And it literally got voted the worst traffic area in the entirety of the UK. Like, the entirety of the UK. It's where poor Dave lives. Yeah. It's like, it's quite a large oval roundabout, and it has lead-ons and lead-offs to it, to two motorways. Traffic heading into the centre of town where there's a bus station, and there's also a fire station there, so occasionally all the traffic has to stop because the fire engines have got to go out. So yeah, it's like, it literally got voted like the worst traffic area in the entirety of the UK not long ago. Right. Do I have enough for a level? I think I do. I do! Right, let's go level up. Yeah, it's terrible. Like, I've seen some bad traffic there as well. Once going to visit my auntie who lived in that area. We got stuck in traffic there, and it took us approximately an hour and a half to get across town. I could have walked it in like 10 minutes. Right, we'll just spend the rest of our money on these. German's ugliest city. Unlucky. Yeah, that town with the worst traffic, it is twinned with Bocholt in Germany as well. There's like a big sign saying twinned with Bocholt as you enter. Right, this is boss fight. I know this is boss fight because I remember this bit. This is where I wanted to get up to today, so let's see how often I die. Whee! Splat. If in. I completely forget which order I'm supposed to do these in as well. Oh, it does do some damage there. Right, I can do decent damage. I'm just going to have to try and range them and alternate. How are you doing today, Finn? I have reached our boss fight and it hurts. And there's that free 180 souls from something instantly dying every time. I wonder how much Great Heavy does to them. Right. We'll go for this one. He's worn himself out. One down, one to go. A bit too risky, I should have just kept running. Alright, casts. Now for the fun bit. With my inch or so of health left. So I need to run away more is the plan. Might as well use one of these. Boom. There are summons you can get for this fight as well, like story based ones. You've got our good boy Gale there. And I think you can summon Lap as well. I'm sure Lap's over here. Yeah, there he is. Right. So, go for Great Heavy first because it's faster. Staggered. Got ya. Alright. Stagger, get him. Get him while he's down. There. Right, can't actually hurt him until his health bar appears. So, there. Laser beam. Oh, well, laser beam. Or maybe I don't want laser beam. I whiffed a lot of the spells then. But I just need to get him into phase two with more healing available. We all the way down. Greg. Yeah, demons. Multiple demons. Ran straight into him. This one. Oh, I've got a stagger bot out of casts. Get him there. Right. Now I just need to wake up again. And on to phase three, technically. Oh, he leaves lava behind him. That's why that still hurt. Right, are you gonna laser beam? He is. Ah, laser beam hurt. I can consistently get him to the final phase. It's just killing him when I get there. Yeah, it's a similar thing. Right, so we'll cut these spells down to make switching easier. Get rid of you, get rid of you. We're going. Tell you what, we'll try Soul Stream out just for comedy value, see how well it does. I don't expect it to do well, but it might be funny. Oh, well, it actually does a decent amount. If I can get the cast off. Toxic. Right, now you're getting it. I'm going to give it a couple more goes, and then maybe get Lap or Galen. top up. Wait, I can, until I can see his name bar. Now. Right, so I can't hit him in the air, but it does fuck all. So. What are you doing? As long as I'll be in time, I want to be out of the range of this. Maybe this blocks it. Nope. Oh, that was close as well. I'm thinking I probably need to dodge to the side for that thing then. I'm out of casts. None of these work. So close and no spells left. And nothing to restore them with. No. None of those restore spells. Bugger. Let's try and punch him. Right, 9 damage. It's only like 200 hits. Get the mimic summon in. Right, we do have a hidden blessing. Right, so I can do it solo. I just need to manage my casts better. Oh. I actually tried Radahn's greatsword the other day and I don't like it. It does the fancy flippy stuff, but the damage on it is weird. You've got to catch them just right to... I'm already using Crystal Soul Spear, which is the big OP thing for this game. To the wrong time there. I should have just carried on sprinting. I'm gregging it. I'm doing good on the first couple of runs and then shit on the rest. If I can roll cancel at the bottom of this, it's unlikely, but we shall see. I can. Timing is off. Need to get back into the rhythm. There. There. I want to know what it is that just dies instantly every time. We. And now start running. Too many risks early on now. Need to be more careful. That's why I keep getting splattered. See what though. Now do you onto the bar? That was a lucky stagger, he would have hit me then. Better to stand up. So I do need to dodge the first one, the second one. So now he goes. Can I even dodge that one? I don't know. too late. Getting closer. We're getting there. Messy. It's laser beam time. Right, now we just run sideways, how this works. Nope. Not sure how to choose supposed to dodge that one then. No! destroyed.
We invaded the stream with two viewers.
And this is where you're gonna sleep, and then we're gonna
pitch
the beds together.
Oh, did you finally get the one you're looking for? Welcome, Raiders. How's Rune Factory going? Yes. I am fighting this boss, and I keep running out of spell casts. So, let's see if I can buy some more from this lady over here. Do have some, and they're crazy expensive, and I'm only allowed to carry one at once. Right, we're gonna have to adjust things a bit. No worries, thank you for the raid. Right, so only allowed to carry one of these at once, but we got another Ash and Estus flask. And do we still have enough for a level? Very well, then take. I do. Tiniest little bit more damage. We are going to get this done. The goal for today is to get the demon princes down. Don't matter if I don't manage anything else, as long as they die. Right. Bum 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 bum. Get Soul Spear back on. Did that too early.
an actual rock, will you save me? No. Fuck. So that final laser beam just goes through everything. I need to work out a way to dodge it. We're making progress, Dave. This boss is a tough one. Tell you what I'm going to do though, I'm going to take Soulstream off. I can get it on the second transition, but it's way too expensive. Two things died that time. Wait for his name to appear. Top up because this is laser beam and I don't know how to dodge it. So this bit is fine. It's oh, he missed. Sweet. Laser beam time, top up. And now we're just gonna... That was badly timed. Now we need to sprint. Too This, because getting knocked around. Sprint you cunt. No! Didn't have enough stamina to start the sprint properly. We're getting there. Couple more attempts and we'll have got it. Greg. Shot me. Blech. Right. Actually, we're back in a second. I'm going to go to Lou, and then we'll go a few more attempts. I'm back. Hi, Marie. I'm currently getting my ass kicked by a boss. We're getting close. I've had him within a couple of hits or a couple of casts so far, but I keep dying. And I ran out of spells the first time. How are you doing today? I'm stuck. There. Wall. We'll get there eventually. Right. Wait for him to wake up again. This is painful. Right. Straight back in. I did that one badly. Some of these runs I do really well, some of them I just die straight away. Gazzy. Now for the fun bit. Insta-death. Failed to dodge it. So that's what it is. So if my stamina completely depletes from spellcasting or running, I can't sprint again until I've got at least half of it back. That's why it kept failing to run last time. Some armor gives you a boost, like the headwear I'm using at the moment. Means I take more damage, but I do a lot more spell damage. And then the rest of the armor has like resistances to things. So some stuff's better against physical damage, some stuff's better against magic. This is laser beam, top off. Another laser beam. Dodged it. Right, I have to wait until the very last second. Shaking. Right. Let's go grab a level. And whatever this is. Oh, it's the banner. Right. Level up. It was literally down to that last couple of casts. We'll see what the Demon Prince's soul can give us as well. Put you in there. To file ink. Right. You give me at least one level. There. And let's go and see our buddy Legless Ludluth. See what we get from the Demon Prince's ashes. So we get Seething Chaos Pyromancy. And the Demon Scroll. Oh, that's the sword you can use to cast pyromancies. Cool. both a fiery bladed weapon and a pyromancy flame. Sweet.
Now, seek
but I don't want either of those, so I'm just going to eat his soul. Yes. 20,000. Need 68. Three, 68, 500 souls. No more in there. I need to just go and kill one mook somewhere. Go here, kill a couple of the little thieves and get enough to level up. Lap left us another present. Right, kill a couple of little thief bastards over here. Oh yeah, there's the random souls that we get just for existing. Oh yeah, there's two hanging on here, isn't there? Get these two assholes. And that's enough to level up. Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum bum, and then we can go into the ringed city proper. You give me more levels. Very well, 60. Right, we're going to do the fancy intro to the Ring City now, which is always fun to watch. I also want to see if certain tricks still works. What emotes do I have on? Can I remember? I do. Right. So we go into these ruins. Seems familiar, yada yada. Nope, nothing there. Away we go. Through the tunnel. And then we can get a proper view of the Ring City over there. Look at it, it's beautiful, isn't it? As you can see over there, clouds. There, clouds. Over there's the Ring City. And now we get to do this again. I'm going to eat some scampi fries. Everybody's favourite friends. Demon taxi. There we go, now you can see it properly. And like always, they just drop you on a random cliff. Welcome to Searing City. they are good snacks. Just yes. Pretending.
Yes, of course. How would one such as thee do service to the gods? I have intimate knowledge of thy kind. The dark soul, whilst which one day to visit this dummy, give rest to thy apostasy. I will
add thee. Right, then what do you want?
It is the dark soul thou desirest. Then seek Filion's church. At the base of the cliff, there will thou the sleeping princess waken. Her slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thy desire. Worry not, I am a true
yeah,
friend.
Giggling like that, mate, doesn't make me think you're a friend.
To curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung. Now, yearly to Villian's church at the base of the cliff to rouse the sleeping princess. If thou yet the dark soul desires.
Forgot how much of this she could actually see from here. Right. So we have bonfire. Right, the thing I wanted to check is there are archers down here. Now I wonder if this still works. That doesn't. Maybe I'm supposed to do it a bit further back, if I remember right. Bum, 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 bum. Now if I do it here, it still works. Dumbest trick in the game. Well, they always hit you the second time. Some gold. Right. Which way do I go? What's this way? Armor. Position myself right. Right. So, tell you what I should do. Put my other spells back on. So. Flash sword, great heavy, crystal soul spear, dragon breath. See how I burn this one? Big giant in the distance we're going to take out as well. course. Now, how do I get round to the giant? Ladder. Oh, it brings us up here. Right. Get this ready. Back down the steps. Stop them all shooting at me. Right, I'm gonna go for a couple more minutes. Finish at 4. Because I got some stuff I need to do. But we'll see how far we can get. I want to see if I can take out that giant, at least. So, into this one. And then, we want to go over the side of here, is it? Yes. And I want to use the stairs as cover. Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum bum. I don't use the stairs as cover. Princes are dead, Greg. I did it. It took me a few more tries, but I managed it. And I am dropping some frames, I've just noticed. Seems to have stabilized now. Seems to have. Right. Well, how do I kill this giant? With all of his summons. Stairs doesn't seem to be adequate cover unless I go all the way down. Cover there. Right. Run this way. It seems to have stabilized now. Not seen any more dropped frames. Must have just been a blip. Right. Wonder if he changes it up if I get close to him. Like, if I actually get really close. Disappear. Got him. Oh, we got another Titanite chunk. Yay. Now we just got these dicks. We're basically skeletons covered in weeds. Right, let's get all the loot from along here, shall we? Yeah, footsteps then. It's another one of these nerds. Getting up. No. Chunk. Oh, I could hear footsteps. He's down there. Right. Oh, well. Any more loot over here? We got budding green blossom. We've got nothing.
Done with work.
Yay! Congrats, Spike. I did the demon princes. They are dead. We are on with more exploring now. Right, so you're a hidden blessing. So where do I go from here? So I'm guessing down... up. So another... aha! Stairs down here. Yeah, we're in the actual ringed city now. This is what it looks like. Got all this stuff to explore. All of this. And a couple of bosses. And that there is where we're trying to get to.
And my
creepy bug man.
We are kindred, like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
What are you talking about?
Was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search.
No worries, Barrow.
This granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend. And then let the feast begin.
Right, same thing again. What's down this way? Ambush. Little bastard tried to push me off. Should take that off my bars in case I really need it. Falling out of the sky now. Is that another Miyazaki brand of poison swamp? I can hear you. Another one over here somewhere. We got purging stones for curse as well. Bomb fire. Oh, it's this bit. Right. So. We've got out this way. Are you friendly, man? You're Lap, aren't you?
Oh.
Hi, Lap.
Well, what's in here? A true blessing that we should seek the same place and find ourselves standing here together. I've got the last of my brew. Let's have our own little toast with it.
Siegbrau.
To my search and to your duty. And to the joy that lies before us. All right, then. Bottoms up.
Yeah.
Now, I'm off in search of a purging monument. Once I find it...
That down there, just above my head.
Who I was. What I lived for. What my name was.
That's what he's looking for. He just needs to find the way to it.
I don't know. I just feel that's the kind of man I was. Oh, don't hold it against me. I don't think I was. Now, one.
Same again. Remember. So, this way is forwards. But, this is us done for today. No. So yeah, me done for today. Got the boss down that I wanted to do. And we're in the Ring City proper. So we can start bashing through it now. But we shall move to the fancy ending stream. Ta-da! And we shall find somebody to raid, shall we? Let's see who's online. Who is there? Check my schedule for next week as well. We'll say hello to Muffo, shall we? Muffo is just chatting, but he's going to be playing Elden Ring most likely. So we can go and give him some abuse. So yeah, I will be doing the Tuesday, Thursday again next week for streams. Thursday I'm working late, so it'll be a later stream than normal, but otherwise we will go and say hello to my 499, call him piss boy, pervert, degenerate, whatever else you want to call him. He probably deserves it. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.